everyone.
Hey guys, so today I'll be teaching you how to dance to one of the choruses of Hyoyeon's Mystery. This is my friend Dorothy.
Hi, I'm Dorothy. Well, just to let you know, this dance tutorial will be mirrored, but for the full unmirrored version of this dance, please check out her dance cover here.
You put out your right leg while doing this with your hand. And then you step on your left foot once, and then you cross your right foot behind your left. And then next, when you're stepping on your left foot forward, you do this with your arms and bend your knee. So you go down like this. And then you jump out and put your right hand in front. And then you do this with your left hand while swaying your hip in the same direction. And then you do that towards the right as well. And you repeat both once more. And then after you cross your hands forward like this, and you point twice towards the right while tilting your head in the same direction. And on the second turn, be sure to bend your knee. And then you turn your head anti-clockwise. And when you come up, make sure to straighten your knee like this. So we're gonna repeat the whole thing again. So step out with your right and then your left. Cross over, step forward, jump out, and sway your hips. Point forward, tilt your head twice, and then turn it anti-clockwise, come back up. So first we will be doing an arm wave with our right hand while stepping with our right foot towards the left like this. And remember to bend your knees. And then we'll be stepping with our left foot towards the left while pointing our right hand towards the left as well. And then next we will be stepping with our right foot again towards the left while bending it. And this time put your hand at a right angle as if you're pulling something. And then we'll put our left foot towards the left and point. And then we'll bring both arms in like so. And pop our hip twice towards the right, and then towards the left, and then towards the right again, but this time bring your arm down. And then we'll push both of our arms backwards, while simultaneously dragging our right foot behind our left. So, arm wave, point, pull, point, and then right, left, right while our arms are down, and then drag your leg backwards. So at this point, we should be in this position. And our body weight should be on our right leg. So for the next four counts, because it's a bit complicated, we'll focus on the legs first, then the arms, then we'll do them together. Okay, so now for the legs. You transfer your weight onto your left leg, and you bring your right knee up like this, but then you add a body roll to it, so you do this. And so we'll be doing this for four counts. So one, two, three, four. And so now I'll be teaching you the arms for those four counts. So for the first count, you bring them down. For the second count, you bring them up. For the third count, you roll them. And for the fourth count, you do this as if you're catching something. Okay, so now we'll incorporate both the arms and the legs. So one, two, three, four. Okay, next, we will be doing an arm wave with our left arm, so like this. And we'll step our left foot towards the right while bending our knee. So we do this for three counts. So one, two, three. And then you point your left arm towards the right while stepping your right foot up towards the right as well. And straighten both your legs. And then you do this with your arms while popping your hip towards the right and stepping on your right foot. So one. And after that, you do the same thing towards the left, but remember to change your arms. Two. And then after that, you bring both of your hands back and you drag your right foot back as well while doing a body roll. So like this. So down, up, roll, catch, step, two, three, point, right, left, and then body roll. We hope you enjoy watching this video. Be sure to watch her dance cover on Mystery, as well as other dance covers on her channel. This is actually my first time doing a dance tutorial, so I'm not sure how helpful it is. So if you have any suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comment down below. Also, if you enjoy my dance covers, be sure to like and subscribe.
Thank you for watching.